the way. Stand clear of all catapults, catwalks, and shot lines. Time to shoot those jets. Shoot them!
clear the port catwalk and bow line. Stand by to recover aircraft.
Planes kind of roll back and forth. Change the loose, hooks is upside down, it comes up. We find upside down hooks, loose change, stuff like that. Okay? If the weather gets bad, you want to do it all the time. You know, because you never know when he's going to start sliding.
Thank you.
clear the port catwalk and bow line. Stand by to recover aircraft.
Bucks. Fuel motor blades and two rotors. Ensure exhaust is not blowing on any ordnance. Start the gun aircraft now. Start it up.
Airplane kind of roll back and forth. Change the loose, hooks is upside down, it comes off. We found upside down hook, loose chain, stuff like that, okay? If the weather gets bad, you want to do it all the time, you know, because you never know when it's going to start sliding.
A rescue team is being deployed to your position.
Installation. First, watch the demo video so you understand how the system works. When placing the carrier, it must be snapped to the sea surface and aligned to the sea normal. It is also strongly recommended that you do not change the carrier height once it has been placed in the editor, and ideally leave the rotation at the default 0 degrees. Placing the carrier. Only one carrier is supported in game at a time. Copy or merge the carrier object in the demo mission into your mission, including all the yellow markers. The water must be sufficiently deep to accommodate the carrier height, and the sea floor must be as flat as possible. Important, do not delete, move, or rename the yellow deck markers. They will be hidden when the mission starts. For the most reliable results, maintain the original carrier orientation and position once placed in the map. The USS Freedom carrier is made of 20 separate model parts. These parts are attached to each other using memory points. Consequently, there are often some unavoidable small precision and alignment changes, particularly on the Z-axis. These alignment changes are amplified if the carrier is in very shallow water or where the sea floor is not reasonably flat. Script installation. Copy and paste the ROS carrier deck folder into your mission root. This folder and subfolders must exist. Copy the sample files across from the ROS carrier deck folder samples folder to your mission root. Place down up to 10 supported planes on the yellow deck markers. All deck planes must be empty at mission start. Do not obstruct the cable and runway areas. Keep plane parking areas free of all ground vehicles to allow planes to taxi to the parking positions. Dress up the island and place objects no more than 10 meters from the island, fore and aft. place a helicopter or dummy plane at the reserved position yellow marker 7. The ROS carrier deck system supports the following plane mods and DLCs. John Spartan and Sol, FA-18 mod. Firewall's Aviation Pack mod, F-14, F-18, F-35B. SOG Community DLC, the F-4 Phantom. And the Arma 3 FA-181 Black Wasp from the Jets DLC. All supported planes must have a working tailhook with the exception of the F-35B.
Online.
Yep, Charlie Pinebank is 82 degrees. Altimeter is 3012. It's now time for all personnel not involved in flight operations to leave the flight deck and catwalk areas. Those remaining on the flight deck must get into a complete proper flight deck uniform. Helmets on, it's securely fastened. Goggles down, sleeves rolled down. Life vests on, it's securely fastened. Check your pockets for loose gear and fog. Make sure all your tools are accounted for. Check trucks, chains, and loose gear about the deck.
Approach sector 2-3. Inform ATC on initial contact. Received information, Delta.